Let's talk about soft jaws and how to make them. What are soft jaws? Soft jaws are just that. They are generally made out of a mild steel or even aluminum, whereas hard jaws are typically made out of hardened steel. But why use soft jaws, you might ask? Aluminum soft jaws are often used to protect the surface finish of a material, whereas steel soft jaws are great for holding odd shapes, and they hold up longer than aluminum jaws, but they may still mar apart. Now, hardened jaws often have teeth or a beveled edge to get a better bite on your part, which can affect the surface finish and is much harder to customize. The real value of soft jaws is when your part is an odd shape, in just this case. Because they are softer material, they're easier to machine and create the exact fit for your part. Basically, you just machine the negative of your part to perfectly hold it in the vise. Now, this requires some finagling in CAD to create, but it is well worth your time if you have an odd-shaped part or need to make multiples of the same part. This is also helpful if you use a system like the Carve Smart Jaws and plan to come back to your part at another point. While traditional soft jaws aren't easily repeatable once you pull them off your vise, thanks to some locating features, you can take Carve Smart Jaws off your vise, put new jaws on, make a new cut, and go back to the old jaws. So what's the best way to start cutting your own soft jaws? When you're milling out your soft jaws to fit your part, it's important to keep a parallel of some sort between them. This gives your new soft jaws a little room to really clamp up on your part. If you were to machine the negative of your part without a parallel or block of some sort between the jaws, the negative would be exactly the same as your part. The jaws would hit each other before ever actually clamping down on your part. And that's it. Now you can hold some really odd shapes and machine with ease. Thanks for watching. Check out all of our latest videos here. And for more metalworking tips, tricks, and stories, subscribe to the YouTube channel.